studying first standard. Today, I am telling of rabbit ears. Once upon a time, there lived a little rabbit with large drooping ears. Other rabbit teased him. The little rabbit was very sad. One day, a little rabbit met to the wise old elephant, told him about his drooping ears. The wise old elephant told him, "Don't feel sad. Your ears are perfect in where they are." The little rabbit rushed to the home and looked at his mirror and ran to meet his friends. The little rabbit told his friends what the elephant had said. The other rabbit said, "We have short ears. We want drooping ears too." The other rabbit went to the wise old elephant, told him, "We have short ears. We want drooping ears too, like little rabbit." The wise old elephant told, "Your ears are perfect in where they are." The other rabbit stopped the teasing. A little rabbit happy live together. The theme of the story is happy live together. Thank you.